Today's video is going to be covering the RU251. It is a 6.7BR German light tank. The RU251 is known for its extremely high top speed of 80 kilometers per hour and its extremely low amount of armor, a maximum of 30 on the sides of the tank and the turret armor of 20 millimeters, earning it its nickname, the weaponized go-kart, from a lot of players. The RU251's main armament is a 90mm cannon, and you can select between HESH, heat fin stabilized, and high explosive shells. Though I primarily stick with the HESH and the fin stabilized heat rounds. In the game featured today, I completely forgot to switch away from my HESH rounds, so I do fire those the entire game, and well, it doesn't feature the best gunnery on my part in a few places, but we still managed to get the job done pretty efficiently. The thing to do with the RU251 is to pick a side and just flank the enemy. The great mobility that that tank has will allow you to really get onto a flank and just take control. And you'll see a bit of that here.